Last game of the season, under 16s Rockets against Surrey Rams 2.
Can I get
rockets. It's individual attacks at the moment, no kind of plays going on. Thank you. 17, 11. 2.5 minutes left in the first. Let's go, Rockets! Shot, Harvey.
Yeah.
Well done.
Yes.
5:23. Be one in there somewhere.
In 2 minutes and 10 seconds.
9 seconds.
Yeah. Yes. You can't see the 0.9 on there. And then we start the clock anyway, John. Some nice things, aren't they?
Up the 50, 51-23, 130 left in the half. Tension was there.
Really?
Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, nice pick. I think they were trying to prove a point that it was more than 8 seconds to get it over the halfway line.
Doesn't work.
No,
still should have been 8 seconds because it didn't touch anything out of bounds. It's got to be punched in the front court.
Not punched. If you get to like 6 seconds, 7 and you throw it in the air today and he hasn't touched it, it's still 8.
Oh, right.
Alex today, where's the Hulk?
He's working. Normally this game was not on.
He's working. Alex is working.
Yeah.
Isn't he 15?
16.
Where's he working?
He's working in a cafe.
In a cafe?
Yeah.
Wow. Are you recording this bit?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Okay. You're not allowed to say he should have done a sickie. You're not allowed to learn that
no,
early, are you?
No.
Not till much later.
Not yet.
Yeah.
But apparently, he makes a very nice latte, if you're asking. Anyway, back to the game. Nine 33. 5 minutes in the third. Nice shot.
Yeah.
Chris, come on, man. not this time. Thank you.
their sixth form, aren't they? Mm-hmm. Oh, God, they're six, all by number, they're about eight.
Got Liam as well.
Liam's done.
Yeah.
He's obviously got football, is he?
I would imagine so. Seconds, guys. I think they started the clock. 79:42 on to play. What happened there then?
The clock wasn't ready.
No, oh, that's a shame.
Yes. Come on, Basri.
Sit down.
He said we've had 48 seconds of offense or 38 seconds of offense, and he was supposed to have 24 and he hasn't had a shot yet.
We started with the ball then. Yeah. Yeah, they'll finish third.
Thank you.
Only 149, 6 minutes left in the game. Sure what he's called there, but... It's 50 for Surrey.
Cricket commentary, that is.
It brings up the 50, yeah.
A little round of applause.
Break the sandwiches. Yeah.
Thank you.
Seconds to go. Player scores, puts his team up by one. They inbound it. He thought they were down one and fouled the guy. He gave the other team two shots and they lost by one. Biggest game of his life in front of about 60,000 people there and about 10 billion watching.
But he was popular.
He fouled and everyone looked and went, and he looked up and went,
over the line.
Very long session.
97.55, 2 minutes to play. Come on, Harvey, it's too easy, mate. One of my boys.
No, I don't think
he's not
going to
do that.
Has he ever done that?
No.
Has Jay ever done that?
No.
He looks displeasing, doesn't he? That's about as far as it goes.
Yeah. That's called losing it in our book. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. On the Carter emotional scale, that's the red line.
Yeah.
Yeah.
22 seconds to go. Season ends with a 157 win. Well done, guys.